always have the right mindset. I meet so many people in life who say that they're broke or they're depressed, they're stressed out, but at the end of the day, that's all a mindset. I remember posting something on Instagram that said, don't be afraid to travel. And someone said, King, I'm not afraid to travel, I'm just broke. And the thing is, I never came from a rich family, but the difference is I had a dream and I took my dream to different places, and that's what got me to traveling the world. A poor man's mind was a rich man's idea. It's the way you think, it's the way you produce, it's the way you create. You have to be creative. You know, there's some people that may have one house and go, oh, I'm broke because I got one house. But there's another person that has two houses and they may feel like they're broke because they only have two houses. But there's another person who has less. There are some people who are like, oh, I'm poor because they have a harsh reality and they may have to go and eat out of the garbage can. But in another country, there's no garbage can to eat out of. So you have to value every single thing you have. You have to value every moment. So I could feel like, oh, I'm not in a big enough house, or I don't have the nicest car, or I don't have the coolest, newest phone. But there's someone in this world praying for the house that I may have, praying for the phone that I may have, praying for the things that I may have around me. And not just me, but people in general. So always keep that mindset and be appreciative of everything you have. Every little thing. Even life, basically. There's some people who, it's a person who didn't wake up this morning, it's a person who lost their family member, and now they don't have life.
So just have a growth mindset.
Yeah, just have a growth mindset, my man Kingston.